going to get a t-shirt and get to tie-dye a t-shirt. One of the things, because some of the things that we did last year, we did it as an evening activity. One thing that's important to keep in mind is I don't really want the kids taking the bottles of tie-dye and putting it on. We need to make the supplies last the whole week. We do have a lot, but it can just get messy. So, as all the counselors in Darwin will be in the volunteers, will be in charge of holding the bottles of tie-dye, and the kids will tell you where they want it and how they want their shirt to look. Everybody can wear gloves, so the kids can hold their shirt if they want, while the counselors are putting dye on their shirt. I just really don't want the kids holding the dye, because if they get it on them, it can be bad. So also be aware of what activities you